Hello and welcome back to Pokemon Leaf Green. I just had a little accent at the start of that for some reason. Hello. Frank, welcome from National Tiles. Sorry. Oh, wrong place. Sorry. I got a coin case. And now, it is time to play slots. I'm kidding, don't worry. I'm calling this pollster. Go away or else. You didn't even give me a choice. Alright, I didn't get a Pokemon Center. Fuck. Well, Raticate's Hyperfang didn't do much, thankfully. It's not as strong as mine. Eevee, kill this Zubat! Super strong, Eevee. Dang. Okay, I'm gonna go heal quickly. The Team Rocket hideout might be discovered. I bet it's our boss. And boom. We're in the Rocket hideout. So basically, the Rocket hideout is obviously where Team Rocket hides out. So let's go kill him. I don't know why I used Growl, but okay. Bumba. Ooh, nice. Oh, thanks for the battle, Eevee, but you're dying. Boom. Oh, there's something there. Escape rope. Oh, who are you? How did you get in here? You missed. You lovely missed. I guess he was trying to use poison gas because he's full of shit. I don't know. I should get in that door, so now we can head downstairs. Hello. Boss said you can see ghosts with scopes of Sylph scope. Oh yeah, you can. There's another grunt. Real word from upstairs that you were coming. How, do you have ferns on you or something? I guess you do have that big belt. Stop meddling in Team Rocket's business, or else. What doings? I don't know. Reddit's your lane. Oh shit. Come on, you need more to Eevee. Well, I mean, Eevee is adorable and tiny, but still. You're not doing so good, Raticate. The elevator doesn't work. Who has the lift key? I wonder. No! Oh no, I dropped the lift key! And now it's man. Oops. Rare candy. Speed. And Moonstone. That's just one more thing. Thank you. Intruder alert! That's not gonna help you, mate. You're all going to die. Enter. No thanks, I don't want to learn feather dance. Let my war total take care of this. Oops. Bloody Ekans and the Intimidate. It's ironically the Pokemon that don't look scary that have the ability Intimidate. Seriously, how is Ekans scary besides the fact that it can eat you up? Now Gyarados, that's scary. Ah! There should be like a bed here or something. Okay, there isn't. Damn it, I'm thinking of future games. Subversion. If only your trainer could be a healer. So you can heal the Pokemon without need of items. So I must say, I'm impressed you got here. Team Rocket captures Pokemon from around the world. They're important tools for keeping our criminal enterprise going. I am the leader, Giovanni. For your insolence, you will feel a world of pain. Well, you're not going to be that hard, but with all your Pokemon and just about rock types. Hence why I'm using Wartortle. You can't put me on any condition, and you can't hurt me that badly. This is gonna be tough. Stop using that. There it is. Ooh. Didn't even do much. Wow. And goodbye. What? This can't be! I see that you raise Pokemon with utmost care. A child like you would never understand what I hope to achieve. I shall step aside this time. The Sylph Scope! Now it's time to go to the Ghost Town. Before we go to Lavender Town, though, we have something to do. Sometimes the intensity of our love scares me. Young couple, Lear and Jed. Oh crap. You can take it, Evie, don't worry. Oh, come on, stop hurting Eevee. Bad. Fuck you. Yes. Oh, but Chad looks cool even in a loss. Okay, in here. How'd you get in? Good effort. Oh dear, you found my secret retreat. Please don't tell anyone. I'll make it up to you with this. HMO2. It's fly. It's wonderfully a convenient move. Please put it to good use. Now we can fly around! Oh yes.
Oops, wrong one.
Let's teach it Pidgeotto. Let's take away Gust. And now, we can head to Lavender Town.